does continue. And hopefully the server I'm streaming to will stop being poopy. And we can enjoy this and have fun. Alright, getting back into this game might be kind of interesting. After that, Wolfgang. Always taking 10 notes to express 2 notes worth of music. He has no conception of what I mean by less is more. I've probably read what you've said before and already forgotten. Hello. So Ludwig's been filling your mugs with his less is more drivel, eh? Keep talking to that fool and soon nothing will sound right to you. Don't say I didn't warn you. One night only. Dramatic fanatic. Sally stage play. Okay. What a name. Windows giving me a nice notification letting me know that there's updates available covering up my screen. Oh, it's just a boss fight, okay. Oh god, I don't even know what weapons I have. I don't know how to play the game anymore. Oh, Jesus. I don't know anything. Oh, I don't know nothing. I'm scared. Oh god, that's still there. Oh, it stays there too. Okay, Windows would be really cool if that would go away. Man, that takes a long ass time to fade off of existence, man, I tell ya. Oh, they're getting mayweed. Asbestos? Oh, they already had baboons, isn't that cute? There's a lot of things going on. Oh Jesus. There's a lot of stuff in the screen. Oh god. I'm really uncomfortable. Still a phase left. And I am desperately unsure of how this is gonna go. I was almost done. Good riddance, go away. It is time for my soliloquy. Whether or not I pronounce that right, I don't know. I don't think I immediately recognize that word. Oh right, I have a dash button. I totally forgot. Wow, nice for post. That FF6 reference. I can't say I recognize that when I've not played many a final. I'm doing way worse this time around. Doing the attacks and is saying it in the corner. I see now. Yeah, yeah. It's Kefka. It's the fight.
A great slam.
I now see what you mean by the reference. It is very much Final Fantasy.
This match will get red hot. And begin.
Even is my other weapon, actually. How do I switch weapons? Oh, there we go. Oh, it's the, auto aim. Homing. Homing, that's the one. That's the one I'm looking for. I'ma shoot you in the face, I shall. That's one pretty dame. Too bad I gotta shoot her in the face. Now, I ain't no parent, but I wouldn't encourage your child to, throw bottles at random strangers. I don't think that's very appreciated. I love the guy grunting as he carries it. It's real good. Good dodge into the attack. How many phases you got, lady? That was a cool boss. That was a nice boss to come back to this game too. That was pretty good. Yeah, her freaking Del Seam down kicks, her dive kicks. Hey, I did great. I got a B+. I got a Blue Bomber IMO plus. This is what that means. That was cool. That was a really neat boss to come back to. This game is still fantastic. That is looking like close to end of this world levels over there. So, Morty. Just wander back over here, perhaps. There's anything over here to do still. Finish that. I got 10 coins. Anything interesting in the shop, actually?
Welcome!
Automatic parry. I may as well just buy this stuff to have it, right? Autofill meter. Super meter continues fills in addition to what you earn. Well, that's neat. Whetstone. Parry attack. Your first parry move doubles as a damaging axe attack. That's pretty cool. Twin hearts. Extra hit points. Adds 2 additional hit points but weakens your attack power. This probably weakens your attack power even more than this normal one does. I might end up just getting these weapons, or getting them, just buying them to have them, because I'm sure there's an achievement for buying everything, right? I do like me some achievements. But we'll have to get the other coins first. Have I done everything else already, I guess? Wow. I didn't know I did so much of this place already. Why'd it take such a long break? Ah, here's a level. Cali Maria, High Seas Hijinks. Oh, isn't this the mermaid waifu?
Good day for us. Well, battle.
Yep. Here goes. Here's that waifu. Here's that Betty Boop-esque mermaid. And my lack of knowledge of how flying even works anymore. Oh, da-da-da. It's a seahorse! What is happening? It seems he's not an attack, at least. That's good. Like a tortoise. Oh, he's shooting cannons, man. I'm just gonna focus on dodging for a second for that. There we go. I'm very much not used to flying! You are a cutie. I'm not sure if I should catch and release. Ho 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 There's too many fish. Stop blowing me. Stop blowing me. I need control. Ah, this is so much crap! There's still so many phases left, and I'm already, like, dead. Whoa, rude, guys. You just bit her chum. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Those snakes are such cats! Such cute faces. Damn it, I was paying attention to the tortoise. Yeah, no.
Good day for a swell battle. Now go!
The horse I can deal with. He's fine. Just mildly annoying at best. You gotta go, tortoise. You got it. Well, at least I got him.
A brawl is surely brewing.
He just also got me. Man, her hips are hypnotic. I guess that's why you call them hips. Can't spell hypnotic without hips anyway. I gotta shut my face and concentrate a little bit more here. Yep. Man, her animation is so good. It's really hard not to just stare at her. No! Oh, that sucks. I guess shooting them's a good idea, huh? Yep.
You dare to gaze? How about stone boots so you can swim with the fishes?
Here's a real high-class bout. It's on!
can kill the eels with two bomb hits. Okay. I'll try using the bombs instead. Ah, fudge.
Damn it!
I'm not doing too well with the parrying and stuff either. That's probably not helping me much. Yep.
Good day for a swell battle. And begin.
Is it? Is it really though? This freaking watercolor clouds in the background, though, that is real nice.
This match will get red hot. You're up.
Even do that. I don't think killing the turtle's even really worth it. His projectiles are kind of easy. Her little dance is so good, though. Yeah, bombs. Bombs are definitely the way to go. Oh, God. I'm so focused trying to hit eels. No! You bitch! Her eyes are snakes. Been on this boss long, more or less just started. I did the stage boss just a second ago. I don't think I've been on this boss too long yet. I'm doing pretty terrible though, so.
Good day for a swell battle. Here
I'm just being really, really, really bad at dodging. Point and kiss. Stage boss took me an embarrassingly long time. I think I don't think I spent too long on it. It was a good boss, though. I enjoyed her.
Here's a real high-class bout. Now go!
I just wasn't ready to start flying again after taking such a long break from this game. I don't think I was prepared to do this. And I'm definitely not. Definitely out of practice with this shmuppin'. really gotta efficiently switch my weapons a bit more.
Damn it!
It's so easy to dodge. You gotta piss it up every time. Yep. I'm definitely feeling like I'm gonna be on this boss for a while. If I don't stop being terrible. Okay. You know what? Just hold bombs out. Hope for the best.
No! You do that every time! Ugh.
The carnival one was pretty damn tough. Those baseball penguins, man. I think so far, still, the robot was probably the one I struggled with the most. That by far is probably the longest I spent on a boss, but this mermaid might be the second hardest for me now, just because I'm being so bad at not getting hit immediately. If I get to the second phase here, more than one... Never mind. I gotta mash out of that a lot faster.
This match will get red hot. And begin!
Oh, sorry, my cursor is... I don't know how long that's been hanging on the very side there. Okay. I just gotta remember, I don't always need to be doing damage. Sometimes I can take time to not get hit by things. That's all I gotta remember. I'm doing that thing where I think I need to just constantly deal damage again, and that just gets me into trouble.
Oh wow, how'd you look tip of your sword?
I need to, like, press every button and try to deal with that.
Yeah.
There's too many of them. Too many of the boys! I'm scared. I don't know where safe. I don't know how close to the coral I can get. I don't know how close to the corals I can get. I don't like this. The dance is pretty good, I agree. I heard everything. There's probably a reason why there's so much lewd part of her. Look at, like, her hips do not lie, man. I just gotta be more careful. I gotta plan my attacks. And by plan my attacks, I mean stop sucking. I got to this phase with multiple hits. It's kind of creepy how Cuphead loses his eyes when that happens. Yeah, timing! Okay, well that bullet clearly went through me, but I'll take it. That was lucky. I was also lucky. Please, guys, there's too many of you. Okay. We're doing way, way better. This is way, way better. Look at them play the sad violin. Shit, thick. Hey! That was pretty mediocre, performance-wise. That was a fun boss. Calamaria. Again, a calamari joke. From Splatoon to frickin' Cuphead. Calamari everywhere. Which I'm fine with, because calamari is like one of the best foods ever. Seafood-wise. In my opinion. Phantom Express and Railroad Wrath.
A great slam.
Oh, he's a ghosty. He's a ghosty. He's a, Pan's Labyrinth-esque ghosty. Yeah, okay. Oh, wait, what? Oh, I see. There's a little bit of a... little bit of a gimmick there.
A great slam and it's on!
I'm just gonna try having that out for a bit. Oh, that helps with the eyeballs. That helps with the eyeballs quite a lot. Get that back. I might need to change up my bullets a little bit here. I don't know if charge will be too useful here. Let's think. You know what? Let's equip shotgun and lobbing. Those might be good choices. Spread and lob. Let's see how this works out. I was thinking immediately, yeah, that spread should be way better for the eyeballs than anything. Yeah, that's better. Okay. And then I can lob, and then I can switch back. Yeah, just jump into it. That works. Yeah, that's exactly. Yeah, do it twice, you stupid piece of snap apple sauce.
Here's a real life battle. Now go.
Seriously, dude. There we go. Man, it's a skeleton! It's so spook! Oh! Well, now there's more of a reason to be moving around. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, Jack-O-Lantern. That was actually perfect, my dude. Sigh, this train's only for the dead, but we can help you with that. Oh, ho, ho.
Here's a real life battle. Now go!
What if I get... Never mind. I was like, what if I get close to you and just shot... Oh, God. Mistakes were made, like, immediately. You. Okay, don't jump into the skull. That ain't good. Some poorly timed dodges.
Here's a real life battle. It's on.
I'm thinking if I have more trouble with this, I might switch to homing again for that last phase. messing up my controls, my dude. My dudes. Oh no! It's already done. I've already screwed up too much. It's the second time I've done that. Yeah, let me equip homing for that last phase. I think that'll be better than lob in general. That's not the equip menu. That be the roundabout.
Good day for us.
Let's go. Kind of sucks ass for his first phase, though. Made hitting him kind of a big pain in the butthole. Just able to say that homing is useful for this bit. It's just that first phase is not too good. That was not entirely smart of me. I'll just get closer to you. I'll risk it all and blast you right in your face hole. Right where your socket is.
You're up.
Son of a bitch.
I mean, jerk. Never mind getting close to him. I'll just stick to this. I think I figured out a rhythm that'll work. Just go back and forth. A lot.
What? What hit me?
Thank you.
I'm so bad.
Second, I gotta take a nice drink of my Rockstar. Please sponsor me. Concentration time. That is not what I meant by concentration. Definitely lucky for me when they spawn from the other side first. Sudden. It's like all and any skills I had are just gone now.
Thank you.
myself. Should have just stayed where I was. Yourself rather than somebody owning you, that's fine, that's fair. Always self-owning, baby Rage. It gives you a lot of leeway between his arms, so, like, why bother? Okay, this be in the middle. Yeah, that's a parry, yeah, that's real good, bruh. Always kind of reminds me of Popeye when he goes. Oh god, the train! The train itself! What's happening? Oh, hello. That's not terrifying at all. What? Oh, good. Okay, so. Yeah. Uh huh. I see. I did not see the skeleton bones coming down my way. What a glorious night for me to bring the fright! At least now I know what to expect at the end there. Now I'm ready. Now I'm ready for anything. I'ma do this perfectly, just you watch. I won't make a single mistake. I expect no bugs.
Thank you.
What the? Why? Yep, gotta say still, the satisfaction level of this game is high. I did it. Ain't got no coins. There's pretty much no coins around at all. Actually, there's probably a coinage. I don't think I've found a secret coin on this stage yet. I don't recall doing that anyway. In fact, you know what? I don't think I care. Inkwell Hell. Is this a level or are we moving on to another world? Nope, another world it seems. It's locked off. We'll listen to this James Bond-esque music. King Dyson, all bets are off. There ain't no easy difficulty for this one. Well, looky here, you actually pulled it off, but you made me lose a bet. And before that, you ain't seen the boss just yet. We're gonna play a little game first. Oh man, we get to fight the Dice Man. Give me that. What?
Here's a real high-class bout.
Oh, is this like a... It's a freaking Mega Man end-level boss rush. I might have to get my charge shot back. Kind of forgot to equip it. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna get my charge shot back real quick. I keep thinking start is the same menu for this. Look at that and maybe roundabout. What? You know what? Hold on. Just switch these spots real quick. Okay. Charge. Roundabout. Just to have it. Maybe. I don't know. Whether or not it'll be useful is to be determined. Oh god. What? Health up? Mm-hmm.
Mr. Kingda. Ah, look him, babe.
Right where he was gonna be. There goes that one hit, that extra hit. I just want to shoot you right in the face. Hey, nice. That rabbit's eyes. That was wicked. God! Crazy. I did not realize what was about to happen. Towards him so I don't waste my charge. Wow. Rest in peace, rabbit. Your gambling days are over. And foreground elements that block my sight. That's really good. Oh. These guys are all super, super low, like, health-wise. It's probably because there's so many of them to deal with. Yay!
A great slam and then some. Now, go!
Should hold on to this full power for the time being, and yeah, because there she went already. Whoa, look at that crazy rainbow in there. Holy crap. More chalk. Oh god, there's chalk everywhere. I don't know how I managed to not get hit. It was looking real sketchy like that entire time.
Here they
man, we have to do this all in one go, too? This is something.
This match will get red hot. It's on!
Yeah, that was cool. Oh, I see. That's real sweet! Can I go through your string without getting hurt, perhaps? Is that the thing here? Oh, he gets faster too. Yeah, I can go through his string, okay. Now that I know, I don't know why I hit that one twice. Here we go. Well, I gotta kill their eyes, man. Okay. Have fun off screen then. I really hope I get another HP up. If I do all this and fail, I'm gonna be real upset. Be nice. What? Aw, dude. At least give me HP. Or not. Now I just have to hope I don't fail.
We'll get red hot. You're up.
So much for that. Do it all again. Yeah. Wow, this is brutal. Oh, I have some control over. I didn't even realize. I thought it was entirely random. That's a glitch? Oh.
A brawl is surely brewing. Here goes.
That's interesting. Oh. For those who can't see the chat, referring to the monkey going off screen there. I get life up for when I land on specific ones. There's only the three of them. Yep, that's what I meant to do. Whatever.
This match will get red hot. Here goes.
Oh, he just goes where you're standing. I see. Wow, I don't like fighting these guys. If I can avoid one, that'll be real cool. That also works. Let's go for threes.
This match will get red hot.
I haven't faced this guy either. Red hot, literally. Be the roundabout. Took a little bit too much damage for no reason. Okay, three would be ideal. Just the rabbit, at least. Okay, now I kind of want... Okay, one or three will be good. That's not at all what I wanted for either of these. One? No? Okay. I'm just not going to pick up any of the hearts this time. Off to a bad start.
Here goes.
Man, his mouth makes me uncomfortable.
False scratch and choke. Are you trying to hustle me? I don't know why you have a slightly off voice. I don't know
what I was going for. Hey. This fight. Let's start. That's some real high class stuff. I don't even want to kill. This is a bit of a tell. Why did I just stand still? Okay, they're not that bad. Actually, I'm just stupid. Be the roundabout. I need a health right effing now. I kinda wanna just restart. Cause I'm awful and I can't play and I'm gonna die anyway. In and around the lake.
A great slam and then stop. It's on.
He's gonna go and duck right under where he's gonna land again. Okay, three. Damn it.
Good day for us.
Oh, it's the rabbit. No problem. I say as I almost immediately die. B instead of the actual the button.
And presto, the cup has completely disappeared.
That's the rabbit's voice. Huzzah. So incompetent. Hell yeah. Give me that HP.
A great slam and
oh no.
You're up.
I'm really good.
He's only took one hit that time. Two sounds good. I'll take two. Oh. Never wanna want baby rage. Best quality, his wiggles. It's insane to me that they had to animate so many different things for this final, I'm assuming, final-ish segment. It's crazy. The amount of frickin' time and effort. And they're so short and quick, too. It's insane. Still just as fluid as any of the others. It's impressive. And the backgrounds, like, all hand-painted and stuff, like, man. What a labor of love, this game. It's insane. Seriously. I don't know how else I can gush about my appreciation. How about let's not start over? Oh my god, what? We're fighting him? I was not prepared. I wasn't ready to just start this fight, dude.
So clever, so dapper, you better believe the dice is loaded. Hidey ho! Good, died right away. Gotta start again.
Good day for a swell battle. It's on.
At least my chances to not completely piss up these other bosses is increasing, as I mostly have them. There's some I still haven't seen still, but most of them I've kind of figured out, at least. Hey, I'll take it. Let's try not to lose these hits. Having them for King Diet. Oh, here's one I haven't seen. Hello. I'm scared. Oh, I see. I see your gimmick. This isn't too bad already, I guess. I hit the button, man. Eh. and we're good. Seeing an awful lot of that time, fella.
A great slam and then some. It's on.
Oh, damn it, I didn't see that guy. Super lucky. I didn't notice that guy either, and I still somehow managed to not avoid getting slaughtered. Thank you. Yeah, get sad about your no money. Lose all that dosh. Whoops. Well, that works too, I guess. I really, really want that extra heart. Give me two! Nope.
Good day for a swell battle. And begin!
Get shrieked! Oh, they're platforms. They can turn into platforms. Okay, give me a one again. Give me that frame perfect one. Here we go. You know what? Okay. If I can get to the very end with three hits, that'd be pretty swell. Hell yeah. Okay. Hell yeah. It's been done. All right, before we head to this final spot here, I'm going to quickly run to the bathroom. 2 Sekaroonies. Okay, moving on. OBS does this really stupid thing when I hit stop stream, it doesn't stop right away. It's like, oh no, I gotta prep to stop. Well, like, just cut it off so I can reset it so you can stop being dumb. All right, the devil in one hell of a time. What a perfect stage name.
Well, well, well. Look how far you've come. Not only did you bust out my good-for-nothing lackey, King Dice, but I see you got my soul contrast as agreed. Hand him over and join my team.
Nah.
Welching on me just like all the others, eh? I'll teach you for backing out of a deal. How about you?
A great slam and then some.
Look at his little Satan friend. Oh man, he's a spinner. Okay, this is just a figure out the pattern run anyway. Aha! Uh-huh. Definitely don't want to stand near him. What is eyes glow? Okay. Super mistimed that. Huh? How did that not hit me that time? Not that it matters, I got hit anyway. Yeah! I'm actually gonna switch up my weaponry overall. I think I'm gonna take off roundabout. Put on scatter. Once again, every single time, I'm never gonna press the right button first. Alright, let's try it like this. Yeah, he has. He's ready. Oh, oh, oh. Uncle Stan is very angry. Yep. Yeah.
A great slam.
I don't even know what I'm doing. Like sometimes, no excuses, I'm just being stupid. Doing real good with my timing.
Good day for a well battle. It's on. Here's a real high-class
bout. I'm just gonna blame the controller for all my problems. I think I just wasted my thing. Oh my god! Anyone
Anyone who opposes me will be destroyed.
Man, like, that is some gruesome imagery of cups. So disturbing to see them with other eyeballs, man. It's...
this match will get red hot.
Something else.
Here goes.
Off.
Here's a real high-class bout. And begin!
So wait, why did that hit me the one time and not any of these other times? Or am I just crazy? Jet-like noises when the spider decides to land. It's pretty good. Wow, do not shoot those. Do not shoot those. Because it's so challenging, I really, really start to suffer fatigue from it fast. I'm like, I'm really enjoying it, and I want to finish it now, but oh my god. I'm just making really stupid mistakes. Because I'm so worn out after doing, especially that freaking King Die thing. Okay, now we see how to avoid you. Just get out of the way. Now I know! And knowing is half the mean. Almost made it down. Okay, so you can't just sit under him. You cannot just sit under him. Good to know. I see. They also blow up pretty fast if I don't go get them. Okay, so it's the fire that... It wasn't the thing, like, him in the background never hits you. Good to know. I just happened to be standing on top of one of the things he spawned. Again.
This match will get red hot.
Should probably not stand in the grunt underneath him when he does that.
Ha-ha!
am I so incompetent? Too early. It's really not that hard to get down to that second half without getting hit. It would be good to do that. Silent concentration time, guys. Actually, what even just hit me there? I'm so confused.
Thank you.
Nice! Love coming out of an attack just to get hit. Woo! Still did it though. Yeah, you rub your head. How's it going, Archgrade? I'll take it. I will take it. The brother, you'll be hooked, hooked, hooked on him, had triumphed over the demon, forcing him to finally give up. We shall accept your surrender, devil, Cuphead laughed, but we're not done just yet. And with that, Cuphead and Mugman destroyed all the soul contracts, releasing Inkwell Isle residents from eternal servitude to the devil. Hell yeah. Gosh, I can't wait to tell everybody, Cuphead said. Boys set off for home in top speed. Come on, let's last one, there's a leaky cup, Mugman teased as they ran. Once home, the brothers gathered everyone together. You're all free of the devil's debt, Cuphead announced. You're not free, we'll bother us again. Their voices just keep changing for some reason. The elder kettle was literally brimming with pride as everyone began to cheer. Let's hear for Cuphead and Mugman, hip hip hurrah, hip hip hurrah. As an all-day celebration began, the brothers promised to never wander into trouble again. And they didn't until next time, of course, but that is another story. As the developers take out yet another mortgage on their house to make the next game. No, I'm sure this sold amazingly well, so. What a game. Our sincere appreciation to the members of our team whose loyalty and creativity endeavor, creative endeavor made possible this production. Hell yeah. Good job, guys. What a game. This was super fun. It is hella satisfying when you do good. This is amazing. Again, I was starting to feel a little bit fatigued at the end there, but I'm happy I stuck through and finished it. And I'm pretty glad we finished two games today. In a note down below in the description, it says, there's two planned, playthroughs that are gonna happen. Ooh, song. You know what? Enjoy the credits for a bit, guys. I'll be quiet. Thought he'd win a hefty purse. A man came along to help him. Recorded in Canada. Aren't any more lyrics, so I was gonna say I do have a couple games listed in the planned playthroughs down below that I was planning on starting right away, but I have another surprise for you guys instead, supplied by Keith.
that's all there is? There isn't any more. Or is there?
What a great voice she has. But I guess that's it for Cuphead.
Well, Cuphead and his
Cuphead, what a good game.
They like to roll the
what a solid
dice.
Game.
By chance they came upon a devil's
so for those watching on the YouTube VOD later, this has been Blue Bomber IMO. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on the next stream.
Hey, thanks again for watching the video. If you enjoyed your time here, be sure to hit the like button. It helps out a lot. If you want to see the next episode, go ahead and click or tap here. If you want the entire playlist for this series, click or tap here. And if you're new here and want to catch my future videos, click or tap on the circular icon here. Alright, remember, you're the bomb.